Hawaiian poke, it is delicious. A marinated salmon. Dice it up, add some spring onions. Chuck it in, give it a mix. Get your cucumber, add some, take out the seeds so it doesn't go soggy. Chuck it in. A squeeze of lime, of a whole lime, juice it. Give it a mix. Good glug of sesame oil and a hearty drizzle of soy. Sprinkling of sesame seeds. Have a taste. Maybe add a bit more soy. And it's ready. Yum. So you can serve it with rice or with crisp veggies. You can also add ginger or garlic.